What's up, YouTube? Current Trains back again with another gameplay video. And yes, we are playing more Celtic We're playing more Celtic Heroes. I decided since it's an MMO, it kind of needs a part two. We didn't even really get through the tutorial because MMOs have really freaking long tutorials. And so far I like the game. It's not glitchy or buggy or anything, so yeah, I want to do a nice two-part, kind of a full review of the game, you know. Alright, so, level 6 Rogue, Carnage Drains, we're at Far Cry Castle. Cool, moving on in our adventure. Crap, I always forget this too, there was something I wanted to say before we started, but I completely spaced it. Oh yeah, a little tidbit, I might be, trying to make a little bit of a vlog, maybe not, I might just post some stuff on Instagram or something, but, I'm gonna go see an Andre Nicotina concert tonight, and it's gonna be awesome. I'm hopefully gonna meet him and hang out with him for a little bit, which I'm pretty stoked. I'm sure you can guess by my look, I don't usually listen to rap, but he's the one artist that I've actually come to enjoy, so yeah, why not see him? He's coming to Montana, like, why not? You know, it's not even that expensive. Yeah, who really comes to Montana? Oh, actually, a lot of people come to Montana. It's usually not Bozeman, though. It's like Billings or Missoula. Slayer actually goes to Missoula almost every 3 to 4 years, so. But now Jeff's dead, so, I mean, talk to the scout. So, last episode, I said I wouldn't read any of the dialogue, but Cherokee thinks I should read the dialogue, so I'm gonna do that. Greetings, Highlander! Are you Connor Drains, the rogue I have been instructed to meet with?
I am indeed, yes.
Then welcome, rogue! I'm getting tired of you fuckers calling me rogue, alright? You classist bastards. This is the Western Road, which leads you to Crookback Hollow, where you should meet with Ranger McKay. They all got, like, really Celtic names. She is keeping an eye on the entrance and can help you get into the caves. I've added a question mark to your map and compass so you can find her. Crookbacks are a hardy breed, though, so you may want to equip things from your inventory. Oh, man, thanks for that. Do I have anything to equip? Did you give me something cool? What is this? Dusklight hand wraps. Let's see. Armor of... They're better. They're definitely better than our starter gear, so you know what? There we go. Oh, look, our character even looks cooler with those little blocks of wood on her arm. That'll help her sneak around an awful lot. Let's see. Do we have any level ups? No? No? Let's see. I got... I'm gonna level up my bandage. Oh, I don't wanna unassign. Wait, I can assign stuff?
Eventually you'll have so many powers.
Oh, well I need to do that now. Okay. Let's set up our skill bar really quick. Let's see, we got hide. Enemies will not be able to see or attack you attacking. That's pretty cool. Let's see, these signal fires, beacon fires, guiding fires, I don't, you know. I know I need natural divination. I'm probably, let's see, wait, strike the... Okay, no, we got all our skills. Alright, that's good enough for now. Alright, that must be, there's a question mark over here. That must be one of the quests I'm supposed... Oh, oops, I forgot to read it. Shit. Would you help me with what? I forgot to read you. Oh, damn. Such is life. All right. Alwyn, the druid. What do you have to say?
Ah, fellow scholar, come here to examine the stone. Perhaps you would like to help me in my studies. Or would you like to learn more about ley stones?
Well, if you're anything like Warcraft, I understand what ley stones are, so...
I've heard that there are 14 ley stones in Lyr's Reach, both above and below ground. I've yet to study or even find all of them.
Well, you suck, man. You're an NPC. You got all the time in the world.
If you can discover all of them for me, I'll reward you well. Not counting this stone at Western... Oh, not counting this one?
Okay. Another question mark. Bear taming. Yes, understood. Let's see, Crookback Scoundrel. Do I need to kill any of these guys? I'm not sure. I'm not 100%. We're just gonna go to our quest markers. Just try to. This is kind of what
quest
I do.
For it, but it sounds like you don't have a quest yet.
This is what I do in most MMOs. Is I just go through, accept all the quests. That way, as I go along, you know, I can just go on.
Carnage reigns, I presume. Surprised, rogue. Well, it's my job to know what is going on and who is being sent to help me. The Crookback goblins have been swarming out of Crookback Hollow ever since the man in black entered.
The man in black?
I've never seen them so confident before. Something's up. I need a strong hero to get in there and discover what happened.
Well, you know, I'm a rogue. Maybe if you need someone with strength, you should ask someone else. Or I'll accept the quest. That works.
The Crookback Hollow tunnels are a treacherous place. Here, take these Dusklight boots. They are sturdy and will serve you well on your adventures.
Dangerous, Golo. Take this.
When you're fighting through the grimy tunnels, you'll be grateful for a good pair of Dusklight boots.
Okay. If you try to get into Crookback Hollow straight away and ensuing blah blah. Okay, yeah, you know what? I might not read all of it, but I'll read some of it, alright? You know, I get tired of reading all this shit. I got a stream to do, okay? Let's see, inventory. What's our old boots like? Crappy. What's our new boots like? Our new boots are totally. If you guys get that reference, you should say so in the comments. Because if you don't, you're an imbecile. Alright.
And you are totally not.
And totally not. My armor is totally. I'm just gonna say that now every time I get a new piece of gear. Totally. Alright. Where are we going here? There's a house up there, it looks like. Wow, this place is really pretty. Like, I guess kind of going into a reviewer standpoint, for a mobile game, it's really pretty. The one thing I did notice, though, is, now granted, you guys, if you're not streaming it like I am, you'll probably get much better battery life, but streaming it, it's definitely a battery hog. It's definitely a battery hog. I feel this arrow's pointing me to something, and I should be doing that. I think I'll go this way. You did. Good job. But, yeah, let's see here. What are we supposed to be doing? Are we supposed to be killing these Crookbacks? Or are we supposed to be going into this cave? I think we might be wanting to kill this Crookback here. So we'll rend him up. Quick attack. Oh, I should have snuck up on him. Oh, three remaining, oh. Crookback Cavern Guards. Oh, no, I forgot to sneak again. Hello? Okay. Okay, this time I'll go in sneak mode. Oh, look at me go! Look at me go, I'm invisible. Now I'm just gonna select this guy and stab him in the gook. Oh, wow. I, like, damn near one-shot him. Holy crap. Congratulations, we're level 7. Let's, go ahead and do some things. Let's see, how many do we have? How many levels do we have? What do I want to put it in? Hide? Hide's gonna be really useful as a rogue. You know what? I'm gonna slowly try to upgrade the Oh, I only have 1 point. You know what? We'll go with our wounds right now. Okay, there we go. Sweet. Moving on to this... Oh, cool. I didn't attack him. I stopped it. Oh, wait. Hide interrupted. I'm gonna hide right in front of this guy, and then I'm gonna walk right next to him and be like, "Hey, douche! Backstabbed!" Wow. Wow, that really does a number on him. That's right, I should upgrade my stats. We'll upgrade to 20 dexterity. Probably want to go 15 focus and 15 vitality next time. Let's see, we committed to that. Yes, we did. All right, now we can talk to... What is it, Noodle? Are there kids out there? Is there people out there? What's going on? You're back, Carnage Rains. Excellent, Carnage Rains. Not only have you left a clear set of tracks to follow, but you've taught those cave guards a lesson. I doubt
A lesson in pain.
I doubt they'll range too far from Crookback Hollow, and that'll stop them from ambushing carts on our roads. I can teach you poison weapon. Yes. Allows rogues to cause additional poison damage for each standard attacker. Okay. I can confirm the man in black entered the hollow, shrouded in a shadowy miasma, as if he knew some dark magic.
Magic?
Well, they spelt it with a K, like a CK, in a really weird way. I worry that he's done something to make the Crookback's frenzy, but unfortunately one of my agents, Boris Shadowhand, is already inside. And may know more. Talk to Boris and Crookback Hollow. Help him if he needs anything. Blah, blah, blah. Okay. Yeah. I'll do that. Just for you, Tuts. Because you're so pretty. I want to see this guy. Oh, those goblins. They're so cute. Look at them.
Harry. I've never seen a pretty rogue like you run around here before. I'm gonna go masturbate.
Alright, sorry about that. Okay, I'm silly.
The internet is for porn.
Crookback Hollow, right?
So
yeah.
Grab your dick and double click for porn.
Hero, epic value hero. Oh. That's trying to get me to buy stuff. I'm good on that. Hey, Carnage Range, would you have time to aid a lady philosopher refine her eyeglasses? That's a weird quest. These tunnels are awfully dangerous, and while I'm well-versed in tinkering with contraptions, I am no rogue. So some aid would be most welcome. Sure. You know what? I'll do it. What do you got, Murray the Miner?
I'm a miner! I mine for ore, for making weapons, for clearing my clear. And occasionally I find a few gemstones to sell at the smuggler's rest. These crookbacks have stolen our new mining equipment, though, and apparently the guards are too busy to help us get it back. So I'm taking matters into my own hands.
Yeah, you gonna pick them to death, buddy?
The crookbacks, horrible thieves that they are, have scattered our tools all over these caves. If you find me 4 mining picks, I'll give you a rare gemstone I found down here. Only the trained eye of a miner could see glistening in the rock face. A laystone fragment, no less.
Ooh, that sounds neat. Laystone fragment. Fiona! You're not an ogre, and you're blonde. And you have a mace. You're different.
Excuse me, are you a rogue? Can you help me? My poor little puppy Bracken has run off into the Crookback Hollow. I'm afraid the monsters that live in those tunnels might eat him for dinner.
I'm sorry, lady, your dog's dead.
Can you rescue Bracken from the Crookbacks? He's run off into the depths of Crookback Hollow, and he's probably scared of all those nasty monsters. He's a little puppy with white fur, and I'll offer a reward if you find him too.
Find my puppy. You know, I can't ignore her that, you know. She's so sad and pathetic. Boris, tell me what's up.
Oh, hello, Highlander. You must have got past those crookback cave guards safely.
Duh, Captain Obvious.
I assume the Ranger McKay sent you to help?
Duh, Captain Obvious.
You must be hunting the Man in Black, too. I've heard some of the crookbacks mention the name Morden. I think the Man in Black and he must be one and the same. Well, my friend, I know where Morden is, but I've uncovered something which is far more concerning. Perhaps we can help each other out. I recently saw the crookbacks dragging some poison barrels into their rooms close to us. Poison that Grimbreath the Plunderer intends to use on the Farcrag Castle water supply to kill the guards so they can seize the castle. We simply cannot let this happen. Carnage Reigns, can you help me stop that terrible plan?
Green Death! That's my response, Green Death. The Green Death! Ah! That makes no sense. That makes no sense.
Maybe poison's green in this world.
If you destroy 3 poison barrels and then tackle Grimbreath the Plunderer to get the map of Farcrag Castle sewers he holds, I'll tell you where Morden is. Now the crookbacks have stored the poison barrels in rooms just ahead of us, and Grimbreath the Plunderer is in the caves beyond that. Oh, there's one more thing.
You know, I'm thinking of using an intimidation check. Maybe if I threaten to cut his throat, he'll just tell me where he is instead of dicking me around.
The crookback runts, who are the ones guarding the poison barrels in the room ahead, are very vigilant and will begin attacking you as soon as you get close. You can tell when an enemy will do so because their name will be displayed in red.
Oh, how convenient.
So be on your guard, Carnage Reigns. Are you ready to save the castle?
I'll do as you ask, just because I'm a nice noodle. All right. See, poison barrels. There's one of those guards. I'm gonna turn invisible. Bonus of being a rogue. I don't have to worry about these guys like at all. Let's just backstab him really quick. Wow. We'll just screw him up. Hopefully these don't poison me or something. Nope, they don't. Cool. I was kind of worried they might poison me. I do 12 to 13 damage right now. That's not too terrible. So you said 4, right? There's another guy. Let's turn invisible. Select him. Oh, we can't use a backstab. Well, let's use that then. Dodging me? Ooh, finally got dealt some damage. Huh, there's a mage behind me called Titty Poolith. Alright, so there should be a poopy around here. Who is this? Kuklor Goff? You didn't even name your character, dude. You're sad. Okay, I'm gonna slay you down. There you go. Alright. We got the Far Cry map. It said to tackle him. I just kind of straight up killed him, you know. What's this thing? Skill shard. Can I fight it?
Can I fight it?
It looks like I'm trying to fight it, but I'm not doing anything. Let's see, it says to go back, so let's talk to the douchewag McGee. Hey, tell me where my dude is, dude. Oh wait, I got some level ups, inventory. Oh, just that dumb map. What's this? Rusty mail scraps. Neat. Well, who doesn't need rusty mail scraps?
Your map kind of drains. Did you destroy the poison bales and recover the map of Far Crag Castle sewers?
No, I didn't, because I hate you guys. I don't want y'all to
die. Excellent work, my brave companion. I wonder how Grimbreath got a hold of this map. I mark it will have something to do with Morden, the man in black. I saw him a little bit further into the tunnels, but you'll need to gain his trust to find out more about him and his purpose. Good luck.
Oh, so I gotta make friends with my enemies. Isn't that convenient? I don't want to deal with that guy, so I'm just gonna... Wait, his name is not in red anymore. Weird. Maybe. Hey, you must be Morden.
Who goes there, stranger?
A friend!
A friend, you say? So you serve our masters well. I shall need proof.
How can I prove myself?
Just me asking that is already like, huh, he must not be part of the squad.
I have fed the Crookback secret plans about Far Crag Castle, and they are preparing to act against Clan McGoo. However, they have spies watching me, trying to find out further information about our plans. I need those spies silenced quickly, rogue, to prove my value to our masters.
Silence is golden.
I need you to dispose of the two Crookback spies directly here to gain my trust. Once they are defeated, I will. Even more cunning plan for us. Blah 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 fucking blah.
Your natural divination on this thing? Can I make you my buddy? I can.
What'd you make your buddy?
A spider. He hunts for me. But he's not following me around.
Oh, that's because you haven't completed the quest. You have to complete the whole training quest before you can actually...
Oh, so I should just start using that skill on, like, random shit all the time, then?
No, actually, all of the quest animals will have, like, little, what do you call them? Little checkboxes above them.
Oh. Equipment weight will reduce this value. Well, let's go up in health.
So now if you go to that quest in your quest... It will tell you.
Can I do it over and over on that guy?
Oh. I mean, you can't.
I guess it doesn't have the check mark on it.
I've tried and it doesn't do anything.
Okay. Well, we'll turn invisible and take out this Crookback spy. Hello, Potato. Oh, I didn't use the skill. Damn. I rend you. Wait, don't I have, like, weapon poison or something now? It seems we really don't need to bandage our wounds too much, so I want to upgrade our hide a bunch. Yes. Or, I guess we only had 1 point. Poison weapon. Poison weapon of an ally causing one additional... For each attack landed for 120 seconds. You know, let's just do that. Yeah. Yeah, boy. Actually, we'll move it over right there. Turn invisible. Oh, that's why they weren't red. It's because I was invisible. Oh, yeah. Oh, 22 damage to your dome, son. Let's see. These are guardlings. Where are all the spies? You know what? I got these arrows. Why am I just dorking around? I should follow the arrow. Let's see. We've been going into this about... Oh, geez. Run away. I don't want none of you. Yeah, go back to where you came. Crookback spy, time to die. Oh, does that poison weapon last like forever? I'm not sure. Blam! Take that, boy. Alright, we'll heal up a little bit. But, yeah. This is a really... This is a cool place, honestly. Back into review mode, I mean... Can I friend that spider again? No.
Have you disposed of the cookback spies, Rogue? Then let's talk further. The first stage of our master's plan was the Draken invasion upon the shores. A plan to destroy their cursed lighthouse and ensure no more Highlanders could arrive to aid Clan MacLaire from the sea. Do you know if that was completed?
Yeah, the lighthouse has fallen.
Then the first stage is complete. Now the cookback's plan to poison the water supply of Farcrag. With the map I provided, yet to gain their trust, I need to bribe 3 cookbacks, and I know their masters would rather use the funds to aid their future plans. The 3 cookbacks I bribed are called Lookout Strick, Sentry Nort, and Commander Crix. And they are due to change shifts shortly. If you can defeat them, get their bribes and return the 3 of them to me, then I will know that you have our master's best plans to heart and shall tell you all I know. Huh, and this guy gives me a new dagger, sweet. But yeah, back into reviewy mode, this game is awesome. So far, like, I mean, if you want an MMO experience on your phone, this is really hitting the spot, honestly. It's really well done. It's put together pretty well. Lookout Strick. There's that ding. We'll get him pretty good right there. Ooh, maybe not. Maybe this guy is super tough. Damn. Yeah, this guy is very tough. Okay, I need to heal up a little bit. Damn. Okay. Continuing on. Oh, a chest. What's in here? Oh, it's one of the mining picks. Sweet.
Now all the chests are the items you're looking
for. Awesome. Oh, and there's my buffs up there. Cool. I was kind of wondering, like, how do I tell if the buff's working? See, I can get through. Oh, there's the doggy. Puppy love, stage 1 complete. Sentry Nort. Let's try to get a backstab in on him before we... There we go. Cunning increased. Wow, Sentry Nort's kind of screwing us up a little bit. Alright, we got him. We got him, though. Sweet. Level up, baby. Awesome. Alright, what do we want to put our skill in?
Geometry.
Let's upgrade our poison weapon, because that's actually really nice. See, we got some stats.
For all those sassy missions.
There we go. Now we got 15 focus and 15 vitality, and we can start putting back into strength and dexterity. Alright, we'll turn invisible. Get on out of here. Yeah, no, and, like, the world is alive. Like, one thing with a lot of MMOs, even on the computer, like, sometimes there's not very much life going on, you know? But in this game, there's actually quite a bit. Like, there's little bunnies and rabbits and shit running around all the time, you know? Instead of just a blank world. Oh, crap. This is not good. Hopefully I don't die. Oh, sweet. Defeated. Some random dude wants to... You know, I'm not accepting anything from anyone I don't know. I'm sorry. Last time I did that, I died and had to go to some dumb laystone. Why does it... Oh, I guess it just tells me I have stuff in my inventory, even though I freaking know! But yeah, no, this is like a really good MMO experience, and honestly, the controls are really easy to get a hold of. Like, it's just you got your... Like, I like how the joystick is your mini-map, so, you know, you just lift up your thumb, see where you're going, get hit by Lookout Shrek... Go away, Shrek. Shrek, whatever your name is. And, yeah, like honestly, it's just like most other MMOs. The only difference is it's free and it's on your phone. So you can literally play anywhere. Which that's... I really like that a lot. But yeah, let's see. The Dark Gods. It's you, Rogue. I have imagined my doom coming for me, with the little pointy ears and sharp teeth. Good, then I believe you are with us. Take this shoreline dagger I found on a fallen adventure. It is better than the weapon you first landed with. Now let me fill you in on the next stage of our nefarious plans. The next task is to silence the famed seer of Highshore Village. A true enemy to our cause, one who can truly harm our plans for Lyra's Reach and the rest of Dalriada? I think that says Riata. Dalriada and beyond, eh? Yes, we learned of her presence as soon as we landed. She is a thorn in our side. Blah, blah, blah. I could give a shit less about the goddamn story. Alright, moving on. And, that's not because this MMO has a good or a bad story, it's just because, like, honestly, with most MMOs, I could give a shit less. Like, it's all the same crap, honestly. You're the hero, the land is in danger, grind up your character and save the world.
Yeah, they all pretty much have the same story.
But,
have you found Bracken yet?
Here, take your dumb dog, jeez. Okay, what's this necklace do, though? I kind of want to...
The hell kind of name for a dog is that anyway? Bracken. What the fuck does that mean?
Oh, it gives me energy. Cool. How do I wear it? Bell is about... Slot neck. Where's... Oh, jewelry. Oh, hey! Oh, whoa! That's different than most games. You have a lot of different jewelry options. You can wear 2 necklaces, 2 bracelets, and 4 rings. Nice. Cool. Alright.
You get the option to show your headgear or not?
Yeah, I just noticed that. I just flipped through all those options. That's really nice. Ah, this was a cool cave. See, I didn't find all this guy's things, though, so I should probably do that while I'm still here. Just look around for chests, right? They're just in chests. But, yeah, no. Like, I gotta say, I'm gonna go onto Google Play after this, and I'm gonna rate this game 5 out of 5, because honestly, I got exactly what I was promised. A really cool MMORPG on your phone, which I'm pretty stoked about that. That's really neat. Hey, there's another chest. Sweet. We only need... Why is it running all the way over there? What are you doing, you silly toon? No! Fuck you, lady. Are you kidding me?
What?
You dickhead. No, they took it.
Yeah, that can happen.
She stood right on fucking top of it. Great! Now I gotta wander around these damn caves more. But, yeah, no, the graphics are really good. Like, obviously it's not the best. I'm gonna want to turn invisible for this, I feel. Because that guy looks scary. That guy does not look... That's a big goblin, holy shit. Well, it looks like there's nothing in here for me, so I'm gonna go on my way.
Yeah, you usually get... Remember how that guy was sending you a group quest? You usually get into groups to do those kind of... bosses.
The really big goblin. Hey, the bear's legs move. Yeah. Let's see if we can find the damn... Oh, man. This... Oh, that lady pisses me off. A lot.
It's okay. Those things only take like 5 minutes to respawn. If you just like...
Yeah, that's 5 minutes. I don't want to fucking stand around, Cherokee.
I know, but if you just like... Do your other shit or trace your tracks, you'll probably refine them.
That's the literally the only thing I need to do here. Oh, well, maybe there's... Is this... No, I don't want to... Oh, this was one of the lay stones to find. Okay. Neato burrito. Alright, let's check our map. We'll continue on this way and look around. But yeah, no, it seems like there's a crap load of quests, which any good MMO needs a lot of quests. Like, you gotta keep your fan base busy.
Oh, trust me.
I'm just gonna run through here like these guys ain't crap. Man, I really wish you wouldn't have took that thing. Man, that sucks so much. Here, I'm gonna lead you in here. Oh, these are level 18s. I should go. No wonder they hurt. I have a feeling I am not supposed to be up here at all. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Nope. Oh. Well, luckily we just found that laystone, actually. Okay. Oh, well, that wasn't so bad. That wasn't bad. Let's see. I think I'm gonna try to finish this damn quest, and then I think I'll give the final review for it. Which, honestly, I really don't have that much negative to say. I really don't. It's pretty well put together for what it is. I mean, as I said, I really like the mini-map being the joystick. That, I don't know, I've never seen that before in a game, and I think that's really cool. I do like the fact that there's classes. Cherokee, I don't know if you can hear her at all, but she's saying, you know, there's a lot of different monsters and bosses and...
Lear is not the only one. And try to cover Lear. It's pretty big.
The world is huge, huh? Just like my dick. Pick that. One mining pick. Two remaining. Oh, two remaining? What? Okay, so we know one spawns by this guy. Infinite name sauce. We know one spawns over here. But it hasn't respawned. Oh, great. Nah. Oh, great. Now I'm playing the whole waiting till the damn thing spawns game, because that bitch took my fucking loot. There's another damn chest. Yeah. But yeah. That's something that kind of sucks. Most MMOs make it so that, you know, when there's hundreds of people on the same server, if someone grabs the one thing that takes 5 fucking minutes to respawn, other people can still grab it if it's a quest item. Like... that I guess there's probably gonna be little things like that that piss me off in the game, I'm sure.
I don't know, I actually kind of like that mechanic, like, wow, other players actually do influence my gameplay. I've never seen that before.
I have, though, and it sucks. I don't like it. I think if it's a quest item, it should always be there for anyone that's doing the quest. I hate games that make you wait for it to respawn. It's just dumb. And a waste of time, honestly. Like, I get it, they're probably getting money for people, like, you know, spending time on the game, period. But, like, you know, you don't have to make me waste my time here. Oh my god, another chest. You come here. Before some other douche dick gets you. Ugh, one more remaining. Great. Well, I don't think... Oh, this is where stuff starts getting fairly high level. I don't want to be back here. I don't want to be back here at all. So, we're gonna go this way. Yep.
Croak back, Porter.
Any chests? No. All we need is one more, and then I think we're just straight up done in these caves, you know? Someone please help me with Lockjaw. No. You're probably... Oh, I guess that wasn't the guy that stole my thing. I don't know.
You're probably friends with that guy.
You're probably friends with that guy. I don't want nothing to do with you. You don't need any help with Lockjaw. Come on. Wait, actually, seriously, how does he need help? With... Like, that boss was easy, right? Or is that the big boss?
I don't know. I can't remember.
Look out, dingus. How about I rend you to pieces? Die, potato.
Not today.
Oh, you got a lot of health, boy. Hurry up and die. Thank you. First aid ability increased to 9. Nice. Maybe the chest up here spawned again. It did. Well, it's obviously less than 5 minutes. Okay, well, if it's a quick respawn speed, maybe I should just stay here. Give me the thing. Thank you. I'm out of here now. Finally. Then once I get to a place where I'm not so distracted, I guess I'll give my final thoughts and final impressions on Celtic Heroes. Spoiler alert, you're probably gonna see me playing this game more. Let's see. Dingus the Miner. Hello. Oh, there's me. Oh, it's repeatable. Ah, you know, I'm good on that, thanks. See, we gotta go to Lear's Reach. Some skills can be interrupted by enemy blows, such as anything that takes a while to... What do they call that again? It's not a cooldown, it's a... Maybe it is a skill cooldown, I can't remember what the terminology was called. It's been a while. Alright, there's Ranger McKay. It's good to see you again, Carnotarians. I'm glad you survived Crookback's Hall in one piece to find the man in black. I see, so he confirmed our fears. These black-robed men are behind raising the evil across this realm. Alas, Morden seems to have been a fool who was suckered into aiding them. But the news about the imminent attack on Mirrodin, the Seer, is very worrying. You must make haste to High Sword Village and ensure she is safe. We found her, please hurry. Yeah. I will do just that. Story little nuggets. So, let's see. 7. Wait, what? Is there a difference between dirks and daggers? Is that like my sidearm or something? Oh yeah. Huh. Huh, okay, weird. Okay. Word. So I got some stuff I could sell now. Oh wait, no, I had to fight him again. That's why I have that bribe again. Okay. Well, there is a lot of stuff we've completed, it seems. Over this way. Crookback Gatherer, look at that guy. I like the way the goblins look. They look really good. Everything looks really good. I mean, look at this. And all the little particle effects floating around just kind of give it that, like, little, like, sort of, I don't know, magical fantasy look. I'm gonna stand on top of this mountain like a glorious turtle. Look at this. Look at the land before us, mortals. Is it not gorgeous? Is it not beautiful? Are you not amazed?
Are you not impressed?
Because honestly, I'm a little impressed. This.
Are you not entertained?
Yeah. I'm honestly really impressed with this game. I really am. Like, I never expected to get a full-on MMO experience on a mobile device. Not like this. Not this good of one, at least. So honestly, I mean, this is kind of blowing my socks off that, like, it's pretty much WoW, but on your phone, and without being paid to win. Hey, there's a laystone in the distance. Awesome, let's get to that really quick. Yeah, laystone, studying up on stones, cause I'm stoned on the stone. Look at that cow, it's like... I'm actually experiencing a little bit of lag right now. Just a touch, though. Like, notice how that... Yeah, see how my character's going... That's not the stream. That's actually happening right now. But, you know, the first time it's happened, so... Ah, oh, Rogue, what can I do with you? Boar taming. I'll find your chickens. Wig merchant. I don't want to buy wigs.
Who needs wigs?
Who needs wigs? This has bad video settings, but I don't even believe that anymore, because, like, I watch the stream, I watch the replay. Greetings, Carnage. I can smell the dust of Crookback on your skin. And blah, 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 blah. Oh, this is the seer. Ah, she's got a kind of a really pretty outfit. That's kind of cool. The darkness surrounds him, and I even feel close. Come on, quick, Carnage. There are assassins creeping up on us behind the building. At least here, you must stop them. Oh, there's assassinins. Right behind us, huh? That's a lot of assassins. Holy shit. Shadowy assassin. I'm a shadowy assassin. I'm the shadowiest assassin you've ever met, boy. Oh, he's got skills too. He's level 10. I think he's higher level than me. But you're weak. So, yeah. Oh no. Oh, I gotta save this lady though. Let's see, well, let's re-up on that. Blammo, boy. Yeah, sneak attacks definitely do quite a bit of damage. Whoa. My weapon seems to be doing quite a bit more damage now. Let's see, how much will this heal us for? 29, and that fills us all the way back up. Let's see, I'll wait for a second so I can hide and sneak attack this douche. Alright, creepy, creepy. I like how you can't, like, the rogues totally turn invisible too. Like, some games don't do that. Aw, yeah, boy. Wrecked him. I'm not supposed to fight them no more, just those couple assassins. There, let's mend our wounds really quick. Tarsier, which allows you to regain energy for a short while. Sweet! Well, since you're destined for greatness, Karn drains yet more of that. Yeah, honestly, the story is, like, just the same shit. Different day. Although, set in a different world, so it's all a little different. Yep, I'll find those items for you. Don't you fret, little nugget. But, yeah, I think I'm actually just gonna chill out right here. Do my outro, give my final ups and downs. So, yeah, let's go cons. I have nothing bad to say about this game at all whatsoever. I mean, it's a mobile MMO with really good graphics. What more will you want? It's got some cool choice. The mini-map thing, I really like that. I like how you touch screen to look around, that's nice. Apparently Cherokee tells me that the map is freaking huge. There's hundreds of bosses to fight in this game. You can make clans, you can do all that good stuff, you can trade with players. There's a lot to do in this game, a lot of stuff to do. My only thing is I haven't found any sort of, crafting skills or anything. Maybe that'll come later in the game, professions and stuff. But for now, that's what I'm saying, that the only thing's missing. Like, I want to chop down a tree and level up my wood cutting, you know, and make a fire and cook food for myself. That would be kind of cool to have in the game. But, other than that, yeah, I don't think this game's like, it's obviously kind of a WoW clone like most MMOs, but yeah, other than a few extra, like, you know, real skills like cooking fires and stuff like that, this game's spot on. It's a really good MMO experience, and once again, the greatest part about it is it's fucking free. You can download it. There's no pay to play anything. I mean, that's what I wanted to show last video. I wanted to show you guys the shop. What do you buy? Okay, so buy platinum. You need platinum for the shop. The like shop thing. Let's see, you can buy gold. As I thought, yep, you can buy gold. So, you know, that's not really game breaking though, you know? You can earn the gold just as easy, I'm sure. Items and upgrades. Not sure what any of this crap actually does, but it doesn't really look like game-breaking stuff, you know? Mount whistles, potions and stuff, and I'm not super sure what it, I think the knowledge potions are XP and stuff. Get platinum and, like, here's your pricing. There's your price points. But, yeah, it's not game-breaking shit, so I like it. I like it. This game is 10 out of 10 for me. I'm definitely going to start streaming a lot more of it. Definitely going to start streaming this game. Probably going to stream it with, and it's an MMO. So since, you know, it's an MMO, I don't like streaming by myself all the time, you know? Like, the point of my channel is so that there's a whole Carnage crew, baby. But this way, you know, maybe Chuck will be, or Chronic Spore will want to play this game with us. Cherokee will want to play this game with us. Deckles Does Stuff will play this game with us. So it might be a way to get everyone playing the same game, you know what I mean? But yeah, for now, 10 out of 10. If you guys think this game looks cool, definitely download it and give it a try. I think I'm going to wrap up this stream for now. If you guys like these videos, definitely smash that like button, show some support. Now would be a great time to sub if you haven't already. And if you need notifications on when I upload a stream or, well, got that backwards, upload new content or start a stream, you can either hit that little bell or you can join the Carnage Crew Facebook Lounge where we just post dank memes, socialize, and it's a great place to know right before we stream, like about 5 minutes before we stream. So it'll take you to the offline page and then we'll come online and the show will begin. So, yeah, you lovely people enjoy the rest of your day, and remember, carnage reigns.